20 minutes later.
It's been a while since someone offered to help me with my research. After the wormhole that appeared during RB Battle Season 2 dissipated, it left behind some glass-like substance everywhere. My partner and I were sampling it, and I heard them step on one. And when I turned around, they were nowhere to be seen. I'm not sure what happened to them, but I have a feeling they're somewhere else now, far away from here. I've been holding on to one of the shards ever since. It's a reminder of them, you know? But I'm no battler. I'm just a researcher. I don't have the courage to break it. Do you have what it takes? Win one round or play three consecutive rounds, and I'll give you the shard.
Flap your floopy body through the pipes without touching them.
The player with the longest distance wins.
Let's tally those scores.
A deal's a deal. Here's the shard as promised. Use it wisely. Once you break it, there's no knowing what danger lies beyond.
Okay, so I tried turning it off and back on. Ooh, why is nothing happening? Ooh, wait, I think it's working. What? Who are you? Did you see the sign's restricted area? You can't be in there. Oh, no. I don't know who you are, but brace yourself, because if this thing works, it's kind of like set to send you to... Oh, boy.
Shine. It seems that you've been getting yourself into trouble again, haven't you? Sleeping during class? Entering interdimensional time machines without asking permission? Unfortunately for the both of us, that wasn't the first time you've been caught sleeping. Now, considering your behavior as of late, I'm going to... Oh my gosh. What should we do? Looks like we're having a rap battle.
Thank you. Thank you. Halloween. Hello, operative. This is the agent.
I'm sure you know. I contacted you concerning a recent discovery, one of which I will investigate myself. However, I'm needed elsewhere. Though this does not mean I will not be assisting you remotely. Consider me a guide of sorts. I believe various shipments of technology boosting privacy computing power have been being delivered to the unmarked location. I'm yours truly. I brought to the attention of the mechanic and scientist, since two of them are worried that these deliveries may be related to something rather malicious. These mysterious figures have been guarding these shipments. Not much is known about them. But upon observation, they're well armed and motivated. It's advised you avoid them at all costs. Intel I gathered was undercover has led to the discovery of an internal server room. Your objective is to reach the server room and upload a piece of malware. The mechanic says this malware will disable the basic security systems, allowing you to pass through any door without need of a louder key cards. I will get there as undetermined, so I hope you know how to improvise. I hope you retained all that. I will not be repeating it. Good luck.
Remember, you want to avoid enemy eyes. Lethal force is authorized if you are caught. I know these all rather well, but the security locks have not been changed. Be careful, and stay out of sight.
the door to the summer room is locked. You'll need to find an orange keycard to proceed. Good. The server room should just be up ahead. There should be a guard outside of it. No doubt they'll discover you're here once you begin injecting the malware. Expected. Seems they're aware of your location now. You're going loud from now on. Sounds like a... It's a helicopter! Hurry! Run! You're lucky to be alive. But the mission doesn't end here. That helicopter will be a problem if you don't do something about it. I'm routing your path to the armory. Head outside and cross the rooftops. The quickest way there is out the window and through that skylight. Made it. Quickly, get the rocket launcher.
outdoors back. Take it down!